Mystery surrounds the whereabouts of the former First Lady Grace Mugabe. She has been holed up at her Blue Roof mansion all along. Reports in December said that she had accompanied her husband to Malaysia on his way to Singapore for medical checkup. When she did not show up in a photo of former President Robert Mugabe leaving the Gleneagles Hospital in Singapore, there was speculation that she had remained behind with her daughter Bona in Malaysia. There are reports that she never left the country at all. Since the ouster of Robert Mugabe in November, Grace has been holed up at her Blue Roof mansion in Borrowdale Brook amid reports that authorities blocked her from traveling outside the country. Grace was reportedly only being allowed to travel to her Mazao business empire, but under escort. When the military took over on 15 November, there were reports that Grace Mugabe has fled to Namibia, but it turned out that she had never left the country and was at her Blue Roof mansion. According to reports, the former First Lady was likely to be arrested over the awarding of her PhD degree, which the Zimbabwe Anti-Corruption Commission is currently investigating. There are reports the former First Lady was not covered by the immunity that is enjoyed by her husband.